I'm reporting this morning from Prince George's Hospital Center with very tragic news, sad news. The announcement made last night here by Melissa Willey, her daughter taken off life support. Jaelynn, 16 years old, she was the girl who was shot in the head in the hallway of her St. Mary's County High School, Great Mills High School, 3 days ago, then was rushed here to Prince George's Medical Center where she was taken off life support last night. Her mother, her father, a number of her brothers and sisters, including her youngest brother that her mother was holding in her arms during the announcement. The parents said it was important for them to make the announcement that there was no longer life in their daughter, that she was brain dead, and they made a decision on Thursday night to take her off life support. This all coming after the shooting in a hallway at her high school, Great Mills High School, on Tuesday. Now, the sheriff's office does not know yet whether the young man who shot her, her former boyfriend, was killed either by the resource officer's gunfire or he killed himself. That's still under investigation. Now, there was another student at Great Mills High School who was also shot. That 14-year-old also released from the hospital, who is back home right now. But the very heartbreaking news here on Thursday night, the announcement from Melissa Willey that her daughter, Jaelynn, 16 years old, had been taken off life support.